Hey Frozen community, it's Libby. Today we're unboxing and setting up the Frozen ARCO. Let's get started. Once you've got the printer, place it on a clean level surface. Next, pinch the box connecting clips at the bottom of the box. Pull them down and remove them. And now you can easily open the top cover. Now, remove the corner protectors and side panels. Then, take off the bottom cover and the remaining packaging. This wraps up the external unboxing. Now, let's remove the packaging from the top of the machine and take out all the tools from the packaging. These tools will help us with the setup and ensure smooth printing later on. First, use the 2.5mm hex wrench and remove the four fixing screws on both sides of the XY beam. Next, plug in the power cord and turn on the switch. On first startup, begin by selecting your preferred language. Then follow the instructions on the touch panel. Once you've confirmed that the four fixing screws on the XY beam are removed, tap Next and then tap Raise Z axis. Wait for the Z axis to rise, then remove the remaining packaging from the printer. Next, use the 2.5mm hex wrench to loosen the four screws of the fixtures under the XY beam and remove the fixtures. We're ready to install the filament spool bracket and PTFE tube. Take the filament spool bracket and the M4x8mm screws. Use the 3mm hex wrench to lock the bracket on the right rear side of the printer. Next, take out the axis and lock it onto the filament spool bracket. The filament spool bracket installation is now complete. Now, take out the tube guide accessories and the M3x8mm screws. Use the 2.5mm hex wrench to secure the tube guide seat on the beam at the top rear side of the printer. Place the tube guide and lock the tube guide cover. Next, take out the PTFE tubes. Insert the short tube into the back of the tube guide and the long tube into the front. Quick reminder, gently pull on the tubes to make sure they're securely in place. Now, insert the other end of the long PTFE tube into the extruder. Again, give the PTFE tube a gentle pull to check if it's properly installed. That wraps up the PTFE installation. Finally, tap Next on the touch panel, name your printer, tap Next again, and connect to the Wi-Fi. That completes the initial setup. After completing the previous steps, tap Yes to begin the test print. It's recommended to run the test print the first time you use the machine to ensure smooth printing later on. If you happen to miss the guide, you can access it again by navigating to Initial Setup on the system page. Follow the instructions on the touch panel and double-check the PTFE tubes are installed properly. If everything looks good, tap Next. Now, take out your filament and place it on the filament spool bracket. Make sure the filament can rotate forward in a counterclockwise direction. Tap Next and wait for the nozzle to heat up to 220 Celsius. Once the temperature is reached, insert the filament into the PTFE tube and gently push it through. Keep pushing until the filament extrudes smoothly from the nozzle. Just a quick reminder, if you've noticed filament of a different color coming out initially, that's completely normal. Here, we'll wait until the new filament is successfully extruded. Then, tap Yes on the touch panel. The machine will now begin the automatic calibration process. Just a quick reminder, after the resonance compensation is complete, the extruder will move to the nozzle cleaning module located at the back of the machine. At this point, make sure to remove any residual material from the magnetic building plate to ensure a smooth printing process afterward. Once the automatic calibration is complete, the machine will proceed with a test print. After the print finishes, wait about 20 minutes for the magnetic building plate to cool down. Then, gently lift the plate to let the model release naturally, and we can easily remove the model. That's it for the unboxing and setup. If you'd like to learn more about the slicing software and how to use ARCO for printing, check out our ARCO FDM slicing and printing. Hope you find this video helpful. Be sure to let us know if you have any questions in the comment section. Remember to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification for more exciting news from Frozen. I'll see you next time. Bye!